I'm Aoife, this is Rachel, and we're from the Presentation Secondary School, Thurles, and our project is on the amplitude of accommodation of students' eyes.
We decided to test for low amplitude of accommodation and see how it's related to our study habits. So amplitude of accommodation is how we focus on near objects, so we wanted to see if this would affect how we study.
Hi, my name is Brian Sheridan, that's Conor Cassidy, and that is Thomas Fogarty. We are from CBS Thurles, County Tipperary.
Our project's about video gaming and how it affects your dreams.
People didn't know that like games could affect your dreams, and we wanted to outline that to people.
I'm Ashling, this is Shannon, this is Nicole, and we're from Manscoe, we're in Longford.
We chose this project, so 2 out of 3 of us are not domesticated, and we need to be domesticated to leave the home.
Our project name is The Next Generation, Are We Really Ready for the Big World?
Hi, I'm Jamie O'Kevitt, this is Sinead Lawless and Rachel McCormick, and we're from the Presentation Thurles.
Our project's name is A Shock in Time. It's a community-based study of response times for each stage of the chain of survival model of cardiac resuscitation.
So as a solution, we created an app which is based on the chain of survival.
I'm Aileen and this is Alice, and we're from Castletroy College in Limerick.
So our project today is about how the food's appearance affects a person's perception of food.
Hello, we are Manuel Diego from St. Thomas's College, Community College in Bray.
We decided to difference the music taste between Spanish and Irish teens.
I'm Corey Bowes, there's Ashton Grimes and Lauren Burke here as well, and we're from St. Wilson's Community School in Selbridge, County Kildare.
We chose this project as we thought it was a huge factor and effect in like school today.
I'm Jane Foley, this is Aoife Delaney, and that's Josie Power, and we're from Presentation Secondary School, Thurles.
We did our project to see if people were influenced by advertising when buying perfume.
We surveyed people to see their outlook on buying perfume and see if they're advertised by it. They don't think they are advertised by it, but when we found out that they really are.